Calgary needs a win Thursday night in L.A. to keep pace with the Preds for the top wildcard spot in the Western Conference. However, the Flames have been relatively cold of late, losing 5 of their last 8 as they stumble towards the postseason. And a win in Hollywood won't be easy. Calgary has dropped 4 in a row at the Staples Center.
Behind the net to Matthew Tkachuk, around the boards to Dougie Hamilton. Mark Giordano again. Tip pass, one-timer, they score! Sam Bennett on the power play, a nice setup by Michael Backlund. And the Flames open the scoring in L.A. Korver with the puck for the Kings, feeds it ahead, and away goes Jeff Carter, who works the puck in on the wing. Now Lewis with a shot, scores! Trevor Lewis ties the game at 1. Behind the net now for Gaudreau, tips the puck to Ferland. Michael Ferland trying to get away from Dowd. Here's Monahan. Threw it out front. Gaudreau stopped by Bishop. Got back with the left pad just in time as Johnny Gaudreau looked like he had an open net. Bishop able to make the save. Backhand pass to Lewis. Back to Doughty. Got a shot away. Blocked in front of the goal by England. And out of the box is Wyman on a breakaway. Dennis Wyman scores! From the penalty box to the back of the net for Dennis Wyman, and it's 2-1 Calgary.
And look at the celebration by his teammates. That's cool to see.
Down the wing, cuts to the middle. Hamilton shoots just wide. Lazar onto it. Nice pass to Brower with a shot. Blocked, trickles wide. Wraparound, they score! Freddie Hamilton on the wraparound, and the Flames take a 3-1 lead.
You have to do that awfully quickly, too, because as we've talked about, Ben Bishop, 6'7", Gravel can't get there either.
Took a hit down low. Bennett gets the puck. Chris Versteeg now to the blue line. One-timer, Brody, they score! Tipped in front. Chiasson may have deflected it, and the Flames take a 4-1 lead. Pearson chops at it. Kopitar settles it down. Flames get it out. Backlund wheeling through center. Has Tkachuk going to the goal. Backlund right in. Stopped by Bishop. Nice save by Ben Bishop on Michael Backlund. And Kopitar clears the zone. And that will pretty much finish off this one as the Calgary Flames watch the final seconds tick down. And Jon Gillies, in his first National Hockey League game, stops 27 of 28. And gets the victory as the Flames knock off the Kings 4-1.
Rookie goaltender Jon Gillies made 27 saves and won his NHL debut 4-1 over the Kings as Calgary snaps a 4-game losing streak at the Staples Center. Sam Bennett got the scoring started for the Flames with a power play goal in the first period. It's the 8th tally on the man advantage for Calgary in the last 7 games. Both teams hit the ice again Saturday. The Flames wrap up the regular season in San Jose, while the Kings host the Blackhawks.